you can hear you. Have a round of applause for your modified winner, Kurt Pigeon, in guy number 7. Yeah! Woo-hoo! Well, down here with third place finisher tonight, how about a big round of applause for guy number 41, Carl Fredrickson. Well, Carl, I think watching you this race, that was one of your best races you've had in this modified here at Star tonight. Carl, it's really smooth all race long, and you come home third once again. Tell us about that run.
Well, it's great to race with a guy like Kurt. He's a champion driver, and it showed tonight. And how about 14-year-old Matt Swanson? Last time I saw a 14-year-old here run that good, he turned into Bobby Santos. We might be seeing the early stages of another nationally known great race driver who got his start right here at Star Speedway. And it's a privilege for me to be on the track with these guys. If anyone here thinks, hey, I'd like to get involved in a car, walk into the pit, say hello. You'll meet some people, we'd love to have you. We'd love to have you working on these things. They're as much fun to work on as they are to drive, and tonight was a privilege. Thank you.
All right, you got some people to thank down here tonight?
Well, of course, Neil, who's been through all with me. My mom, who's here, whether it's snowing, raining, she's always at the races. And I think my wife came tonight. If she's not here, don't tell her where I am, okay?
All right, I'm gonna one more time. The classiest racer here at Star Speedway, number 41, Carl Fredrickson.
Thank you.
And he is one happy camper tonight. Came home second, but how about a big round of applause for your 2014 Mighty Modified champion, car number 40, 14-year-old Matt Swanson.
Good job, buddy. Thanks.
Well, Matt, I know you would have liked to have raced Kevin for the championship, but either way, you're the new champion. Tell us how this feels.
It feels awesome to be 14 years old and do this. I wasn't even expecting to be close to winning the championship this year, but thanks, Kurt, for running me clean. Thoughts and prayers go out to Rusty and his whole family. Good job to Carl. Wish I could have battled with Kevin. Got to thank the Race Depot, Marco Turcotte, who lets me drive his car every week. Kenny from Spaco Chassis for coming out tonight, and everyone that works on this car in and out, and also FMR Racing.
All right, your new champion in the modifieds, car number 40, 14-year-old Matt Swanson. And your winner tonight in the modified 50-lap championship race, have a big round of applause for car number 7, Kurt Vidget. Well, Kurt, that definitely got interesting at the end with Chris not getting out of your way just like you like to have seen, but you come home anyway and get the checkered flag. I know it must feel good to close out the season like this.
Oh, absolutely. You know, I owe it to my father, my crew. Without them guys, I wouldn't be here. Brian Ross, you're amazing. I doubted you. You're amazing. That's, you know, the fans, thanks everyone for coming. Hope we put on the show. We tried. Track owner, thank you for having us. Without you, we wouldn't be here, you know. My hat's off to Matt. Congratulations on your championship. Well-deserved, kid. You're gonna go somewhere in life. Yeah, this car was awesome. We finally got the bugs out of it, and we're ready to go win some races.
All right, well, he closed the 2014 season with a checkered flag. Car number 7, Kurt Pigeon.
What's up, guys? Melted that whole side different.
Champion?
Yeah.
She's the championship dog.
Oh, no wonder you're not too huge.
Hey, guys,
you are so beautiful, you're like a little horse.